Science fan. I welcome you, Mother. Please. Thank you, Father. Please come to the stage. Schools, surrounding schools, Altar School and Christ the King. We are expecting nearly 200, 300 or more than students. We are expecting. And I am requesting all my students, explain them patiently and about the model, because they are all kids. They don't know anything about the technology. Make them to understand. That is only I am expecting from you all people. And your all cooperation is definitely is expected, and I hope that you will follow the dignity of the Loyola College, and that is only I want to say. All the best. Thank you.
Thank you, sir. It's my privilege to invite Reverend Father G. Kiran Kumar, S.J., the Vice Principal, second year degree, to inspire us with his words of knowledge and wisdom.
Respected Nehru sir, Head of the Department of Computer Science, respected Shastri Garu, the experienced and senior most faculty in the computers, dear staff and students, good morning. I know you'll be very happy. Why? As I say, as usual, first thing is no class for you. And second thing, that you are exhibiting your talents. So that gives you more joy and happiness. Therefore, today is the day for you to exhibit your talent, your imagination, and your creativity. So, as science students, yes, still people are talking there, thank you. So, as science students, some things what we learn is imagination. We must have an imaginative mind, a creative mind, and before we invent something, we must imagine that it is going to happen. That happens only when we know some logic, something imaginative, and that's why in maths or whatever it is, in computers or whatever we say, let us assume X, let us assume something, and we'll be proving something. Therefore, assuming, imagining. And so science fair is that. Of course, some models you might have taken from others, some models you might have taken from somewhere else, what you have seen, or heard, or read, but some may be of your own imagination, your own creativity. Therefore, that we appreciate. That we appreciate. Use your brain, use your imagination, which others cannot think. You come out with your imagination. You come out with your creativity, what you are studying. Computers, electronics, or whatever it is, math, or physics, or chemistry, or biotechnology, or whatever it is. In your subject, there are some things which others do not know. Therefore, this is a time where you exhibit what you understood and what more you can do out of that subject which you have learned in your classrooms. Therefore, dear students, as 29 or 28 models are there, that is what you are. That is what your creativity is. And so we expect more and more. As electronic students, you can contribute a lot. How electronics and computers, they go together. As computer students, there are many things which children do not know. Which children do not know, you can explain to them. Make them, I mean, vibrant and active and so on. Therefore, as other students have come there and waiting. So today is the day. Be happy, be joyful that you have done something. You are going to do something to the students of ordinary schools where they will be inspired, motivated, and whatever you say today, whatever you tell them today, that will be in their mind for a lifetime. మీరేం చూపిస్తున్నారో ఈరోజు, మీరేం చెప్తున్నారో అదే ఆ పిల్లల భవిష్యత్తులో కూడా ఉంటుంది. మీరు ఎలా అంటే ఏ విధంగా ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేస్తున్నారు, పిల్లల్ని చూస్తూ ఇంట్రెస్ట్గా శ్రద్ధగా వాళ్ళకి ఇంట్రెస్ట్గా ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేస్తుంటే వాళ్ళు కూడా గమనించి గ్రహించి దాని ప్రకారం వాళ్ళ జీవితాన్ని కూడా మార్చుకుంటారు. అలా కాకుండా ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేసాం కూడా దెన్ దే నాట్ ఇంట్రెస్టెడ్. దెర్ఫోర్ ఇట్ ఈస్ హౌ వి ఎగ్జిబిట్ అవర్ టాలెంట్ అండ్ హౌ వి ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ టు ద స్టూడెంట్స్ టు ది ఆర్డినరీ వన్ దే డోంట్ నో అబౌట్ సైన్స్ వాట్ యు ఆర్ లెర్న్ వాట్ యు ఆర్ స్టడీ. దెర్ఫోర్ డూ యువర్ బెస్ట్, కమ్ డౌన్ టు ద లెవెల్ ఆఫ్ ద స్టూడెంట్స్, ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ టు దెమ్ అండ్ టువర్డ్స్ ది ఎండ్ ఆఫ్ ద డే యూ విల్ హ్యావ్ ద రియల్ జాయ్ హ్యాపీనెస్ out of which you'll be, you'll remember it for your lifetime. Therefore, all the best and God bless you. Have a good day today. Thank you.
ఫ్రెంట్కి రా పడబట్టారా అని find time to.
Thank you.
Thank you. Present. Present.
పోజదు మీరు చెప్పండి, అది అది ఎక్స్ప్లెయిన్ చేస్తే తీసుకుంటాం.